So this is one of the basic progressions from MSF Cruiser Ready Level 1. So we're going to be using a kettlebell. Now I've got a regular old kettlebell here. You can use different brands of them. But what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing this from the seated position. Now I've had people tell me, you shouldn't do kettlebells from the seated position. Those are usually people that don't spend all day in a car like an officer does. So that's why everything's done from the seated position here. So that we can go ahead and work with the limited mobility that we have. So out of all the different exercises in level one for Cruiser Ready, this is just a basic one to develop explosive strength. So what we're going to do is we're going to get our kettlebell, we're going to put it down here, we're going to get a cross grip on it. So that cross grip is here. Imagine like you're grabbing a golf club or maybe your pistol or whatever it may be. You're going to go ahead and bring it to the base position, which is here. MSF, this is our base position. This is our admin position. We do everything from here. So we're going to cross grip it, bring it up, blast it out, then back down. Bring it back up, back down, back up, back down. Go ahead and put it down. This is developing that explosive strength that we need. Now you can do this for endurance, which means you want to do it for time. On the explosive strength, you're going to do it for reps. So you're going to blast out, three one side, down. Switch sides, three one side, down. Do that three times three. There's 10 exercises to level one. This is a pretty basic one. Then we get into level two. So what we want to do is get that cross grip, blast it out there. Try to keep your back straight, keep your shoulders up, have some confidence in your movement. That weight's going to be a little bit heavy, so you might want to start at a lower weight. Reach down, grab it, let your breath do it. Let your shoulders do the lifting. Here, up to admin, out, back in. Here, down, here, down. Higher the weight, more explosive strength. But the one thing that you'll find is this is good not only for timing your breathing, but it's also going to give you a good arm and shoulder workout. So make sure you go by MSF Systems. So that's msfsystems.com. We've also got the blogs. We've got a lot of activity going on over there. So make sure that you go by and check it out at msfsystems.com. I'm Matt Powell. Subscribe below.
Everything that you know about balance is a lie. I don't mean that to say that you don't know what you're doing. But what I mean that by is that with physics, we're not talking about balance. Balance is a movement. Equilibrium is a state.